How can I help you? Welcome to Scotland's most luxurious and sleep-friendly hotel. How can I help you today? You're looking for a room. Okay, your accommodation fell through. Oh, yes, the hotel up the road. Yep, they've had a little bit of a disaster with flooding. It can be quite wet up this way in the Highlands. So you need a room. Of course, well, due to the flooding, our electronic systems are not working at the minute. But I do have everything printed out, so we can go through everything we can with you to book you into a nice room, and perhaps you'll want to enjoy some of the activities and amazing food we have on offer here. Excellent, why don't you take a little seat? This might take a while, just because, as I say, it's all manual. Can I offer you anything to drink? I have champagne, sparkling water. I have Coke Zero, Sprite, fresh orange juice, beer, and whiskey. Just the sparkling water. I've got one with a hint of lime. Is that okay? Here you are. I'll set it down here on the desk. Now, tell me, have you traveled far? You have. Well, welcome to Scotland. Is it your first time? Well, I'm sure you will enjoy our beautiful landscape. Perhaps not so much the weather, but if you can see past the rain, you will have a wonderful time. Now, I'm going to speak with a kind of softer voice today, just because it's late at night and there are a lot of guests sleeping and just relaxing, especially in the lounge to the right. Yeah, we have a lovely fireplace there, so you're welcome to go there afterwards. The restaurants are still open, however, due to the lateness of it, we're probably best reading you the dinner menu and get it delivered to your room. Yeah, we have a special late night menu, but we can book that all in, and same with your breakfast. Yeah, we do offer room service for breakfast too. Of course, we can sort all that. Would you like, I've got some fresh almonds here as well. I can set them here. Yeah, just help yourself. All right. And get this sorted. Okay, so can I just take your full name, please? Alright, and how are you spelling that surname? Okay, I got it right. Do you have an email address that we can put on your file? Mm-hmm. Is that the Y? Okay. And a mobile number. Perfect. Okay. Do you have an address that you can give me? Your home address, ideally. And which country is that? I need for now, and you're saying this is your first time in Scotland. Okay. Perfect. Right. Well, let me just get my sheet for the rooms. Okay. We definitely have, yeah. We have four types available. It's just yourself, isn't it? But none of our family rooms are available, unfortunately. We're out of stock with those. But I've got three doubles and a suite as well available. So let me just read them through for you. So we have our cozy double. This is our smallest room type. It's designed with the Scottish countryside charm, and our beautifully furnished bedrooms are fit for two in our coziest setting. It's perfect for a cozy night's sleep after a day of adventure with our activities, exploring the countryside. So it's nice and cozy. Okay. Then we have our feature double. So our feature double is a kind of a boutique style feature room. They sleep two people as well, very comfortably in a king size or twin beds. But what makes them more executive, they've got bigger space with little extras, such as upgraded bedding and a stunning contemporary decor. And the bathrooms as well have a shower over the bath, not a separate shower, so it's kind of like a combination one. And then we have our signature double. So our signature rooms are in a class of their own, and some even in a building of their own too. So we have like our special boutique style building that's adjacent to this one. So first things first, the signatures are seriously spacious rooms. They've got peace and quiet, upgraded bedding. They've got their own dedicated car parking space if that's something that you need. They have a handful of spectacular views over the valley, and others look over the resort. And you'll also find a welcome 1881 gin and tonic tray waiting for you as well. And then there's a king size bed in there. And finally, we have our signature suite. So our signature suites take Scottish luxury stays to another level. These seriously spacious, unique rooms have it all. Separate sleeping areas, a luxury bathroom, room for relaxing in separate living spaces, and some of the best views over the valley. Each of the suites are unique, but we are sure that you will agree that hotel rooms don't get better than these. You'll also find that 1881 gin and tonic tray waiting for you. And there are actually two suites available. One has a separate living area and one has a balcony. So we'll obviously put you in the suite that you prefer. But they are both available at the moment. And they have a four-poster comfortable king bed as well in there. Alright, now how does that sound for you? Suite's too big, you're on your own. Okay, no problem. Of course, yeah, we can do the feature double. Okay, feature double, no problem. Yeah, we do have one to the front of the building. Yeah, of course, and then it means you don't have to walk very far at all. Okay, how many nights will you be staying? Just the one night. Okay. Are you sure I can kind of not pressure but coax you into staying two nights? Because then you can enjoy the activities tomorrow. Are you still planning to enjoy the activities tomorrow? I would be traveling, okay, to one of the cities in the south. Sure, no problem. I do love the cities. My favorite is actually Glasgow rather than Edinburgh. Are you going to visit both? Excellent. All right. Okay, well, we can absolutely book you into a feature double at the front of the building. I've got one, actually, that's really close to the stairs. So, yeah, if you want a short walking distance to all the amenities. Okay, that is perfect. All right. We're going to pop you in room 201. So I'm just going to set that there. Okay. Now, you mentioned about dinner. Yeah, I will go through that with you now. And we can get that order just because it is late and I don't want you to miss out. Okay, so we have our delicious restaurant menus. So we have starters, mains, and desserts. They all come as part of your package, so you can pick one of each. And you also get drink as well, so I'll read you the wine list. So we have starters, so soup of the day. Soup of the day is a leek and Stilton soup. That comes with some homemade bread as well. Okay. You've got a smoked ham hock croquette. Beet with beetroot, chili jam, and pickled cauliflower. Then there is the home smoked salmon with chicory chorizo and blue cheese salad. And finally, a parmesan and basil gnocchi with goat's cheese and wild garlic pesto. So that's the starter. So it's the soup, the croquette, the salmon, or the gnocchi. I'm gonna go with the salmon, of course. Okay. That's fine. Alright. Then our mains. So we have an 8-ounce ribeye steak of Highland beef with truffle potato tureen. A lovely beautiful little sauce and smoked celery egg puree. Then we have an assiette of seafood, which is pan-fried sea bass, seared scallops, salted cod potato souffle, and a mussel nagi. Yeah, it does sound really good, doesn't it? And then we have a spiced lamb burger with whipped feta, caramelized onion chutney, chips, and coleslaw. And you can also get that in the vegetarian burger version as well if you are a vegetarian. And we also can do a vegan one as well. The burger's vegan itself, but we can change some of that feta and things to make it vegan for you. And finally, there's the battered West Coast haddock as well. Yes, yeah, so it's the beef, the seafood, the burger, or the haddock. The burger, of course, just the lamb. And then we have your puddings as well, your desserts. So we have a rum and date pudding with toffee sauce and vanilla ice cream. We have a whiskey parfait with Earl Grey soaked prunes and honey tule. We have chocolate orange with chocolate orange cremeux, orange segments, and a yogurt sorbet. Or we have a selection of Scottish cheeses with chili jam and oat cake. So that's the rum and date pudding, the whiskey parfait, the chocolate orange, or the selection of Scottish cheeses. The chocolate orange. Of course, no problem at all. Okay, and then we've got some wines as well. Yeah, we just, they're house wine. So we've got a Merlot, we have a 5120 10-year-old Smith Woodhouse from Portugal. We've got a Domaine Fontanelle, more of a dessert wine there as well. Yeah, we also have like a Pinot Grigio, Chardonnay, Sauvignon Blanc. We've got a Rioja. We do have a blush as well, if you would prefer a blush. And then, of course, we can do whiskey. We can do, it's like an ivy whiskey that we do here. We can do gin. You've got the A18 gin, or just your sparkling water, anything like that. Yeah, a glass. I suppose you are having seafood then. Yeah, just a glass of the Merlot. That's fine. Here's a Merlot. I'll just put a wee large glass. You might need it after a stressful day. Okay, that's fine. I'll get that ordered for you in a moment. Just put that in here. Alright, and then you mentioned that you wanted breakfast brought to your room. Okay. So, if you're going downstairs, we have the cold buffet, which is a selection of, you know, cereals and muesli and yogurt, steamed porridge, teas and coffees and a juice bar. So that's everything that's downstairs. If you want a traditional Scottish breakfast, we can do that. So the traditional Scottish breakfast to your room, that's the meat version, comes with free-range eggs from our local farm. You can have them poached, pan-fried, or scrambled. There is the slow-roasted tomato, which is marinated and seasoned. Haggis as well. We use an award-winning haggis from Campbell's Butcher. Black pudding as well from Stornoway. We have grilled sausages from Rare Breed Pigs. We have grilled prime back bacon, which is unsmoked. Beans, a gluty dumpling, which is a traditional Scottish fruit pudding, and a tatty scone as well. In the vegetarian selection, you can get vegetarian haggis or vegetarian sausages and bacon if you would prefer the vegetarian option. So that's the traditional Scottish breakfast that you can choose. And then if you don't want that, we have an a la carte, which is the peat smoked haddock. So this is gently poached and served with a poached egg, if you would prefer some fish for your breakfast. Same with some Scottish kippers. They're slowly grilled and served with a fried egg. We also have the Lochfine Oak smoked salmon. It's served with scrambled eggs on a toasted brioche. And if you prefer something sweeter, you could get Scottish pancakes. You can let us know how you'd like them. Belgian waffles, there's a brioche French toast, and they're all served with Virginia cured streaky bacon, real maple syrup, and a mini yogurt pot of the day. There's also a champagne breakfast available, and you can pick teas and coffees. So we have a selection of Taylor's of Harrogate teas, freshly brewed Colombian filter coffee, decaf coffee, hot chocolate with marshmallows and cream, but we can also do, you know, your cappuccino latte, macchiato, flat white, anything you prefer coffee-wise. And juices, we do orange, cranberry, apple, watermelon infused water as well. That was a lot of information, I know. You're gonna go for the traditional Scottish breakfast. I think that's a great idea. So traditional Scottish breakfast. And tea, coffee, cappuccino, just regular milk, and juice, orange juice. What time are you looking for that to be brought to your room? Yeah, anytime between 7 and 11. 8:30 a.m. No problem. Okay, let's get that down. So we have a dinner service. We got breakfast serviced. I am very envious of all your food choices. I know I could just about eat them now. Okay, now I can give you your room key just now, or if you'd like, I can also go through our activities. You mentioned you want to do some tomorrow. Okay, well, we've got the spa, so I can go through spa treatments. We do actually have slots available at the moment for the spa between 11 and 1 tomorrow. And then we also have other activities I can book you in for. Yeah, okay. So our spa treatments come in either 20-minute or 50-minute treatments. So the 20-minute treatments, you've got the bamboo back massage. Yeah, so it's warmed bamboo sticks. They heat tense muscles and remove aches and pains. The rolling action of the bamboo sticks helps break down tension on hard-to-reach muscles. You can then do a hot stones back massage as well, which is warmed volcanic rocks. They hold heat and it's transferred to deeper layers of your muscle. I've had that done recently and it was delightful. There's the hydro back massage, so it's our traditional classic massage done using nutritious thistle oil, feeding and nourishing the skin while soothing tense and tired muscles. You've got introductory reflexology. So starting with a sensory experience, your chosen oil is applied to the feet using ancient techniques to relax and balance the body. I'll skip off that next one, and then scalp massage using aromatherapy and ancient techniques focusing on the head and upper shoulder area, great for calming and mind refreshing. And then we have the 50-minute treatments, so we can do the full body hot stones for 50 minutes as well. We can also do the hydro full body massage, which is like the oils, we use thistle oils and things. Then the reflexology as well, so rather than introductory reflexology, it'd be a full session of reflexology. You can get a scalp and a foot massage. I know, I love the idea of somebody just touching that scalp and your feet as well. I have such tickly feet that I'm always like, oh. Yeah, and recently when I had my massage, they started with a foot wash first and my feet were so tickly and I was sitting there like, but eventually you kind of relax into it and it's easier. There's mum-to-be massage and reflexology, which doesn't apply to you. Okay, is there anything there that you are interested in? Yeah, of course, I can book you in for the hydro back massage, just the 20-minute one. Yeah, hydro. So we have 11, half 11, 12, half 12, and 1 o'clock. 11 a.m. No problem. That's fine, I'll book that in. And then, finally, you'll be pleased to know, we have our activities. So you can actually get day passes as well that kind of let you hop into lots of different activities. If you would prefer, you just book the slot, or you can book them separately. Yeah, so we have got a full range. So we have air rifles. So, yeah, if you fancy yourself a good shot and you want to practice, yeah, air rifles. We have that, so you can do that. We also have the treetop adventure, so you are geared up, strapped in, and you complete the course through the treetops. It's really good fun. It's got like a zip wire and everything as well. There's the alpaca trek. We actually have an alpaca farm here, and you can spend, I think it's 2 hours. Yeah, you get up and close and personal with the alpacas, and then you walk with them. So beautiful. Then we have archery as well. So yeah, so a medieval longbow archers could shoot 6 arrows a minute. So in an hour, see how many that you can knock onto the target area. A lot of people love that. And then we also have axe throwing. Again, it's a very Scottish activity to do. Unleash your inner Viking by throwing axes. Yeah, you take to the stage and practice your aim with your axe. Got what it takes. There's also So, like, we have different things as well for kids. There's like different kids activity places. It doesn't apply to you at the moment as you're on your own. There's also the outdoor cinema as well. Although you're not staying tomorrow night, are you? No, so that's fine. We also have an escape room as well if you fancy going in there and working out how to escape. It's a really great one. Okay, is there anything there that, oh, we have the Land Rover experience as well. So you get to go out on the Land Rover and go off-roading. It's really good fun. Yeah, you want to try the axe throwing and the alpaca trek. Okay, let me just see the times for that. So the alpaca trek is just once a day. That's at 1 p.m. Yeah. And then you could do your axe throwing, maybe give you half an hour between the alpaca tricks, 2 hours. So we could put you in at 3:30 p.m. for the axe throwing. Yeah. Alright. I think that's everything. Is there anything that you need brought to your room? Yeah, we can change the pillows if you prefer. You know, I think it's just standard medium ones we have. They're down feather pillows. If you need an extra pillow, if you want memory foam or something softer. Yeah, it's also kind of cold at the moment as well, so there is a thicker duvet, but there's blankets as well if you need more on top. But your room should be nice and cozy for you. Also, if you need more tea, coffee, milks, anything like that brought up as well, just a phone down to reception. I will be on reception all night. So if there's anything you need at all, then just again phone it down. There will be a maid into your room, but as you're only staying one night, yeah, so checkout is at 12, but as you've booked in for activities, I can do a late checkout service for you. 4:30 p.m. So you can check out after you've done your activities for the day. Yep. Okay. Perfect. Now, with regards to dinner, we're looking about a 40-minute wait is our standard. Yeah, so I will put this through. So as soon as I give you your room key, you head up to room 201. I will just head through to the kitchen and put your order in. Yeah, so we'll get that up to you. That'll be about 40 minutes or so. Somebody will just come and knock on the door. Yeah, there'll be a tray with all your dinner on there. There is a little table in your room that you can eat it on, or I quite like to eat it on the bed whenever I've ordered room service. So there's a lovely big TV in there, so you can put something on the TV and eat dinner in bed. And then breakfast we have at 8:30 for you tomorrow morning. Yep. And then we have you booked in for your massage, 20 minutes at 11 a.m. And then the alpaca trek at 1 p.m. And then your axe throwing at 3:30 p.m. Alright. Is that everything for you? Perfect. Alright, well, I'm just going to give you your room key. Here you are. Okay, yeah, you just head behind you up there. Yeah, back the way you came. And then if you head out into the hallway, see the big stairs, you'll see it to your left. Up there, and your room is the first one on the right. It's super, super close. There's slippers and dressing gowns and things in there that you can wear heading down to the spa. All right. Well, I hope you have a wonderful stay with us. Okay, and let me know.